A question from Sneha Revankar now, and this is also a Bengaluru question, Mudassir. She wants to know the future prospect of the Kanakashri Housing Society in Kannuru, in Bengaluru. Kannuru is not a market that a lot of people write in to us asking about. Can you tell us a bit about the market before we talk about this particular project?
See, this is an area which is towards the airport. It lies adjacent to State Highway 104, and it connects to the rest of Bengaluru, via Nandi Hills and Devanahalli. In fact, it is near to the airport, and therefore it's one of the alternate routes from Bangalore, from central part of Bangalore to the airport. And it's a very short distance away from the airport itself. So overall, the northern part of Bangalore has seen decent interest coming in. There are areas like Yelahanka, etc., which are quite actively discussed. So this is not too far away from there. So my sense is a decent area to look at. Location has decent social infrastructure. In terms of educational institutes, there is KNS Institute of Technology, Karnataka College of Pharmacy, ICICI Manipal School of Banking and Finance, etc. Plus other social infrastructure like the banks, ATMs, hospital markets are all available out there. So my sense is a decent area to look at, and the society connectivity being in that area can be looked at quite reasonably.
So there you go, decent locality to look at, and make sense to buy into a property. Of course, you will need to check if all the papers, etc., are in order. Bit of an outlier there, but it is in the North Bengaluru growth corridor, which means it will, of course, benefit from whatever growth comes to that particular belt.
You can watch live TV on our website mbnow.in. Find us on Facebook at facebook.com/magicbricksnow. And don't forget to click the like button. You can also follow us on Twitter at Magic Bricks Now. To stay updated with all our programming, hit the subscribe button on our YouTube channel by logging on to youtube.com/magicbricksnow.